Good morning. Thanks for joining us for story time today. I hope you're having a great week so far. And we are going to start story time out with five little monkeys swinging in the tree. Can you get your five little monkeys out? All right, let's go. Five little monkeys swinging in the tree. Tease Mr. Alligator, can't catch me. Along came Mr. Alligator, as quiet as can be, and snatched that monkey right out of that tree. We had five monkeys and one went away. How many's left? Four. Four little monkeys swinging in the tree. Teasing Mr. Alligator, can't catch me. Along came Mr. Alligator, as quiet as can be, and snatched that monkey right out of that tree. We had four and one went away. How many's left? One, two, three. Good job. Three little monkeys swinging in the tree. Teasing Mr. Alligator, can't catch me. Along came Mr. Alligator, as quiet as can be, and snatched that monkey right out of that tree. We had three monkeys and one went away. How many's left? Two. Two little monkeys swinging in the tree. Teasing Mr. Alligator, can't catch me. Along came Mr. Alligator, as quiet as can be, and snatched that monkey right out of that tree. We had two and one went away. How many's left? One. Good job. One little monkey swinging in the tree. Teasing Mr. Alligator, can't catch me. Along came Mr. Alligator, as quiet as can be, and snatched that monkey right out of that tree. Good job. Let's stand up. We're going to shake our sillies out. Are you ready?
Gotta shake my sillies out. Shake my sillies out. Shake my sillies out. Wiggle my waggles away. I gotta clap my crazies out. Clap my crazies out. Clap my crazies out. And wiggle my waggles away. I gotta jump my jiggles out. Jump my jiggles out. Jump my jiggles out. And wiggle my waggles away. I gotta yawn my sleepies out. Yawn my sleepies out. Yawn my sleepies out. And wiggle my waggles away. I gotta shake my sillies out. Shake my sillies out. Shake my sillies out. And wiggle my waggles away. And wiggle my waggles away.
Shake your body down. Are you ready? Maybe a new song to you.
Do you wanna play a game?
Yes, I wanna play a game.
Do you wanna play a game?
Yes, I wanna play a game.
Well, if you wanna play a game, then stand up tall as you can, and move from side to side. Hold out one arm and the other arm. Make your body wide. Lift your shoulders up, roll them all around.
Shake out your head, shake out your arms, shake your body down, shake it up and down, shake your body down.
Clap your hands three times,
one, two, three. Jump up into the game with me and
clap your hands three times,
one, two, three.
Now you can jump and I can jump.
Shake your body down.
into space.
Who's ready for some nursery rhymes this morning? Do you know who this guy is? This is Humpty Dumpty, and Humpty Dumpty, he sat on a wall. Yes, and Humpty Dumpty, he is an egg, right? Yeah. All right, so for this one, we're gonna clap our hands. Are you ready? Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Good job. Let's see who's next. Little boy. What color is he wearing? Does anybody know? Blue. You're right. Little boy blue. We're going to tap our knees for this one. Ready? Little boy blue, come blow your horn. The sheep's in the meadow and the cow's in the corn. Where's the little boy who looks after our sheep? He's under the haystack, fast asleep. Shh. Ah! Wake up! It's not time for a nap, is it? No way. All right. Hey, diddle diddle, the cat and the fiddle. The cow jumped over the moon. The little dog laughed to see such fun, and the dish ran away with the spoon. Good job. Did anybody see the cow jump over the moon last night? No, I didn't see him last night either. Old Mother Hubbard went to the cupboard. Can you say it with me? Old Mother Hubbard went to the cupboard to get her poor dog a bone. But when she got there, the cupboard was bare, and so the poor dog had none. So whose food is he going to eat? The cat's food. Yes, you're right. All right. Patty cake. Everybody knows patty cake, right? All right. We're going to mark it with a B for baby and me. We're going to clap our hands. Are you ready? Patty cake, patty cake, baker's man. Bake me a cake as fast as you can. Roll it, pat it, mark it with a B. Put it in the oven for baby and me. Good job. Let's see what other one we can do today. Oh, little Bo Peep. Little Bo Peep has lost her sheep. Can you find them? And can't tell where to find them. Leave them alone and they'll come home wagging their tails behind them. Where are the sheep hiding at? Do you see them? They are. They're hiding right behind the bushes. All right. Little Jack Horner. Little Jack Horner sat in a corner eating his Christmas pie. He put in his thumb and pulled out a plum and said, "What a good boy am I." What would you do with a plum on your thumb? You would eat it. All right. Let's do some finger plays. We're gonna make a little doghouse. This dog's name is Frisky. Can you say Frisky? Frisky, good job. Alright, it goes like this. This is Frisky's doghouse. This is Frisky's bed. This is Frisky's pan of milk so that she can be fed. Frisky has a collar with her name upon it too. Take a stick and throw it, and she'll bring it back to you. Good job. Do you guys like to play with your dog? Does your dog like to play fetch? Yeah? All right. All right. Let's get our stars out. And we're going to twinkle our stars. Can you sing this one with me? Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high. Like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Good job. All right, let's get out our spider. Do you know the itsy bitsy spider? All right, this is just going to be the itsy bitsy one first. Are you ready? The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. Good job. All right, does anybody know there's another spider out there? Which spider should we do next? The great big one? How big is he? Is he this big? No, he's this big, and we have to have great big voices. Are you ready? The great big spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Big sun. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the great big spider went up the spout again. Good job. Do you know what the opposite of great big is? What is the opposite of great big? If it's not great big, it's teeny tiny. Good job. This one we have to have teeny tiny voices. Are you ready? The teeny tiny spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the teeny tiny spider went up the spout again. Good job. All right. How many of you are ready to get on the choo-choo train? Yes, I love the choo-choo train. And this choo-choo train is going to be really, really loud. All right, let's get on the choo-choo train. Are you ready? This is the choo-choo train puffing down the tracks. Now it's going forward. Now it's going back. Now the bell is ringing. Now the whistle blows. Choo-choo! What a lot of noise it makes everywhere it goes. Good job. All right. The opposite of super loud is super quiet. This is going to be the quiet choo-choo train. All right. So when we blow our whistle, make sure you blow your whistle really quiet. Are you ready? Can you help me? This is the choo-choo train puffing down the tracks. Now it's going forward. Now it's going back. Now the bell is ringing. Now the whistle blows. Choo-choo. What a lot of noise it makes everywhere it goes. Good job. Are you ready to do a song before we sing? Do you want to do a song? And then we're going to listen to a story. And I bet you remember this song. It's These Are My Glasses. All right. Can you get your glasses out?
Hello. I see you through my glasses. Can you put on a pair of glasses?
Ooh, I have a pair of sunglasses on.
Let's put them down.
Put your glasses down.
Oh, I've got a book. Put your hands together. You can make a book too.
Ready?
And then you can open it.
Open your book.
Mm-hmm. Oh my goodness. There's a pink snake in there. Shut that book. What? Let's look inside again. Open it up. Oh my goodness, it's a purple dinosaur! Close the book! What?
These are my glasses. This is my book. I put on my glasses and open up the book. Now I read, 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 and I look, look, look. I put down my glasses and close up the book.
Do it with me.
These are my glasses. This is my book. I put on my glasses and open up the book. Now I read, 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 and I look, look, look. I put down my glasses and whoop, close up the book.
Last time.
These are my glasses. This is my book. I put on my glasses and open up the book. Now I read, 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 and I look, look, look. I put down my glasses and whoop, close up the book.
Good job. All right, who's ready for a story? All right, we're going to read a story today. It's called The Button Book by Sally Nichols. This is one of our brand new books at the library. Here is a red button. I wonder what happens when you press it. What do you think is going to happen when you press that red button?
Beep.
Beep.
Here's an orange button. What does the orange button do? Any ideas? It's a clapping button. Everybody clap. What happens when you press the blue button? Any ideas? It's a singing button.
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round.
Does it know any other songs? What do you think? Shall we press the green button now? There's the green button. Should we press it? Press it. It's a raspberry button. How rude. Can you make another noise, please? Excuse me, say sorry at once. I'm warning you, this is your last chance. Well, if you're going to be like that, we're going to press the yellow button instead. It's a bouncy button. Everybody bounce.
Bounce,
bounce, bounce, bounce, bounce, bounce. Help! Press the pink button or we'll be bouncing forever. Let's see what the pink button does. Hooray! It's a hug button. Hug time. Can you give yourself a hug? That's the best button of all. You know what? I think we should stop here. I don't think you want to press the next button, do you? Do you want to press the next button? You do want to press the next button? Are you sure? Are you really sure? Really, really, really sure? All right then, press the purple button. Do you see the purple button way up here? Press it. It's a tickle button. Tickle attack. Please press the pink button quick. Hurry. Hey, this is hug time. That's better. Hug time. Give yourself a hug again. Oh no, it's that rude green button again. Have you learned any manners yet? The blue button. What shall we sing this time? Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Good job. Back to the red button again. Do you remember what noise it makes? What noise does a red button make?
Beep.
Look, it's a new button. What does the white button do? What do you think that white button does? Let's find out. Shh. It's a sleeping button. Good night, everyone. Oh, they're all sleeping. Yes. All right. All right, I want to thank you guys for joining us for story time today. And we have one more song that we're going to do. And this one is a bear hunt. How many of you like to go on a bear hunt? Yes, we like to go on bear hunts here. part of the bear hunt. I know a lot of people around town are putting bears in their windows. The kids can drive around, or if you're going on a walk, you can walk around town and look for bears in people's windows or on the trees or on the door. So make sure if you're out and about, you're looking for those bears on a bear hunt. All right, we're gonna go on a bear hunt. Are you ready?
Afraid.
I'm not afraid.
We're going on a bear hunt.
You say we're going on a bear hunt.
Take pictures with my camera. Open up the door, squeak. Walk down the road.
Coming to a wheat field.
Can't go under it.
Can't go over it.
Have to walk through it.
Coming to a bridge.
Can't go under it.
Have to walk over it.
Ready? Walk over it.
Got over the bridge. Coming to a tree. Can't go under it. Guess we'll have to climb it. Climb to the top.
Do you see a bear?
No.
Let's climb down.
Coming to a river. Can't go under it.
Can't fly over it.
Let's get in the boat.
Ready? Row your boat.
Gotta cross the river.
Coming to a cave.
Can't go under it.
Can't go over it.
Tiptoe inside. It's dark in here.
Is anyone around?
I see two eyes.
And a big furry body.
Let's take a picture.
Let's take a picture.
Run! It's a bear!
Run!
Back to the river.
Here we go.
Row your boat.
Run to the tree.
Climb up. Climb down.
Hurry up, he's coming.
Run to the bridge. Cross it. Run through the wheat field. Run down the road,
we're almost home.
Open up the door, squeak, and close it. We made it.
everybody.
All right, good job. Again, I want to thank you guys for joining us for story time today. Make sure you check back on Tuesday at 10:30. We will be having another virtual story time. And I hope you guys have a wonderful day and a wonderful weekend ahead. Stay healthy. Bye.